the heaviest fish I've ever had. It could be a, they could be under a rock or something, but I don't know.
What do you think it is?
Turtle? Carp? I don't know. I've never encountered such.
He does not want to come off. Whatever it is, it's entrenched down there.
So your theory?
Pretty much my theory is if the line's gone under a rock or some sort of debris and the fish is on the other end and I'm feeling the fish tug through whatever the debris is, but I am no expert. Situation I've never quite been in before. I have to wait out the rain, or risk getting electrocuted, or risk my rod snapping, which that's coming close, but I'm running out of line. Good shot for the monster.